welcome back to my channel. I am so excited. I have a special guest, Kate Somerville.
Hi guys.
We're here at Ulta in Chicago, and she's going to give us a bunch of information about her line, tell us a little bit about herself. So today is super exciting.
Yeah, we're launching here, so it's super exciting. So thank you for doing this. We're almost in 400 stores, so super excited, and we love Ulta. So look at this place.
Yeah,
it's like beautiful. It's like a girl store.
Dream. Yeah. Thank you so much for being on my channel.
Yes.
This is Kate Somerville. Yay. I'm so excited. Can you just start off by telling everybody like how you got started in skincare?
So, oh my gosh, it's now almost 28 years ago, and I decided to be an esthetician, and I went into doctor's offices at that time, and it was so crazy because doctors didn't even know what an esthetician was. In fact, I went into a plastic surgeon's office, and he was like, "Are you going to put my clients to sleep?" And I was like, "No, I want to do skincare inside your office." And that's how I really got my start in skincare. But honestly, I struggled with my own skin issues. Mm-hmm. I have eczema.
So yeah. Do I.
Okay, so we share that. And so, like when I was younger, I would try and find like different remedies to help me with my eczema. Just over the years, I decided, you know, just mixing and matching for my own skin. Mm-hmm. So I feel like when I look at someone, I can really understand what they're going through and not feeling comfortable in their own skin.
That's amazing.
I got really lucky. I landed in the more medical side of things. Mm-hmm. So we have a clinic on Melrose Place, and it's all based around lasers and lights and facials. Mm-hmm. So we were one of the first to actually marry skincare, like actual products, with medical, like lasers and things of that nature. So that's my background. Mm-hmm. It definitely leans on more of like a result-oriented skin care, but it also is super gentle too because I have my own issues. Mm-hmm. And so it's funny, you get results with our line because we're really trying to bring that clinic result to you at home.
That's so cool how you're so educated on skincare, mm-hmm. because I think that's really important, because a lot of times when you try certain skincare brands, it's kind of based on like trends. But all of yours is very medical, and I think that's really great.
Well, we actually work on skin.
Yeah.
And that's what makes us different. Like every formula that is formulated is really based out of our clinic. And it's out of one of my clients' skincare needs. Mm-hmm. So like exfoliate, for instance.
Yes, which is, I love that.
Which is really like where I start everybody. Uh-huh. So the story behind exfoliate is when I was in a treatment room, I would exfoliate their skin with a scrub first, because you want to lift the dead layers of skin.
Yeah.
But that doesn't get the dead layers off. And so then I would paint like a really beautiful mask that had enzymes, papaya, pineapple, and pumpkin enzymes.
That smells so good. Like it smells like fruity, like pineapple, like tropical.
But super effective. Like enzymes, what it does is it dissolves the dead skin. It actually, I kind of tell my clients it's like Pac-Man. It's kind of eating that dead layer of skin.
Yeah.
So one of my clients, super famous gal, came in, she was leaving on a movie shoot for 4 months, and she's like, "Kate, what can I use to keep my skin looking good?" Because we had been working on our skin up until the movie. And I said, "Well, let me just dump the beads in my mask." And then that's how exfoliate came to be.
The exfoliate I really liked. Mm-hmm. I have super dry skin and I have eczema, so I was like kind of scared to use it the first time. But after I used it, my skin looked so fresh. And it was soft.
Yeah.
And I feel like after I use the exfoliate and then I put like any type of serum or moisturizer on top of it, my skin just like drinks it up.
Number one thing that I feel people are not doing enough of is exfoliating properly.
So,
and then I think you've tried Wrinkle Warrior.
I really like Wrinkle Warrior because, again, I think because I have dry skin, so my skin gets really dehydrated looking. Mm-hmm. I know that's different than dry skin, but my skin will just look not very plump or hydrated, and I'll put that on the areas where my skin looks dehydrated mm-hmm. and it visibly plumped my skin.
Yeah. So like, that's what it's made to do. Yeah. That's what, so this is, this was a fun project to develop because I work with a ton of makeup artists in the industry. In fact, that's really how I got my celebrity following mm-hmm. is working with their makeup artists to get their skin ready. It has 3 levels of hyaluronic acid.
Oh, and hyaluronic acid is good for
plumping and hydrating.
Yeah.
And so what's so cool, and you may not know this, so you can use this as a serum. Mm-hmm. So underneath your makeup, just as a serum, or you can mix it in with your foundation.
Oh, really?
Yeah, to give that really dewy, hydrated, like that real shine.
And that's what I want.
Yes.
I'm going to try that.
Try that. Yeah. And then, two, throughout the day, you can actually put it on over makeup. So, like, I have quite a bit of powder on today because we're in Chicago and it's a little humid. And you can just literally see how I'm just pushing it in. And literally, for those of you that are maybe a little older, it really helps with wrinkles and really, really is your wrinkle warrior. But at yeah. your age, hydration is so key to keeping your skin really good throughout the years.
I also really liked the DermaCleanse yes. liquid lift. Mm-hmm. I used that several times, but I used it twice before I had an event mm-hmm. because it makes you look so much better.
Yeah.
And it really just shoots hydration into your skin.
Yep. So this is actually, so this is really coined from my medical treatment called Dermal Quench. And Dermal Quench, I've had in my clinic for the last 10 years, and it's probably the most requested treatment in my clinic.
Right.
So this has PFC oxygen, so it's an oxygen facial mm-hmm. with hyaluronate. And the hyaluronate in this is the smallest molecule of hyaluronate on the planet.
Oh, wow.
So the reason why you love it so much is it penetrates really deep and really fast. And you have to shake this because yeah. it needs to mix. The oxygen needs to mix. And this is probably one of our most famous products uh-huh. in the line because it's really unique. It has this nozzle. So you spray it and it's like a foam.
And really cooling.
Really cooling.
Really, really cool.
And so I do 2 sprays. A lot of my clients will do 3, and then of course I do my neck.
Uh-huh.
But it's instant hydration. It's an instant drink of water for your skin. And where you put this in your regimen is this is the first thing that goes on your skin mm-hmm. after you cleanse.
Okay.
And then you put your moisturizers and serums on top mm-hmm. because you need to seal it in.
And, oh, we have the exfoliate cleanser.
Yeah, so it's fun. And it's gentle, though. It's not yeah. going to irritate your skin, which a lot of cleansers with sulfates and things of that nature can really dry and strip the skin.
Mm-hmm.
So exfoliate cleanser is really made to exfoliate a little but still keep, you know, those natural oils that you need to fight the day or to fight age.
So how would you recommend someone who has never tried anything from Kate Somerville, mm-hmm. how would they get started familiar with the line?
Yeah.
Like, what would you recommend?
So for me, I want to make the biggest impact. I want to change skin. I want you to see results immediately. So remember when I was telling you about those 3 steps,
mm-hmm.
you know, with the exfoliation, the hydration, and then a good moisturizer.
Mm-hmm.
So I would definitely start with that. But we put a kit together especially for our Ulta launch, which I'm super excited about. And it gives you our exfoliate cleanser.
Yes.
So every day you're getting a little bit of exfoliation and then exfoliate. So exfoliate is going to change your world literally in
yeah.
2 minutes.
I noticed a difference the first time
yeah.
I used it. Like
yeah.
it really is something that you'll see an immediate result from.
Yeah. And then the second product is our number one hydrator, and that's the Dermal Quench. So you're getting all 3 of these, and I think this is around $48. So it gives you a test into the line, and it's going to give you the trust. And,
mm-hmm.
you know, when clients come in, you know, I tell my girls that are at our clinic, I'm not about sales. Like, I'm about education and transforming skin. Mm-hmm. And so for me, I always tell my clients, okay, let's start with exfoliate so you then trust me. Mm-hmm. Because once you use it, you're like, oh yeah, this works.
Yeah.
And then hydration, that deep level of hydration, the superior hydration, you're gonna see results like immediately.
Especially after using exfoliate.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep, so you're getting that deep penetration of hydration. And then a cleanser is, you know, listen, are you gonna change lives with cleansers? Not necessarily. But these two, these change lives.
Yeah.
Right?
I agree.
Your moisturizer is really kind of your insurance policy. It's hydrating, it's protecting against the environment. But for your moisturizer, match your skin type. So if you're oily, get an oil-free. If you're dry like you and I, mm-hmm. you need a little more hydration.
Thank you so much for being on my channel. And thank you for all the tips. I feel like I learned so much from her, and I think you guys did too. And I'm gonna go home and try all the stuff that you taught me about Wrinkle Warrior.
Yes.
I'm gonna try mixing it in with my foundation mm-hmm. and putting it on top of my foundation and using the dermal quench more of it.
More, yeah, for sure.
Thank you so much
for taking the time. Thanks for listening. And try the products, you're gonna love it. Try that kit because it's a great way, inexpensively, to try the line and see the results.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, bye.
Hey, it's me, it's the next day. I was gonna do this after speaking with Kate, but I decided to just do it fresh-faced so we can use Wrinkle Warrior all three ways. We're gonna try it as a primer, we're gonna mix it in with foundation, and put it on top of foundation. So I'm gonna do a pump, and this is gonna be used to prime the skin. The more you kind of like push it into the skin, the more plump your skin looks. If you just kind of like apply it and leave it, it doesn't really get to work. So take your time and just kind of really massage it into your skin. Foundation today, we're gonna be using the NARS. This is the Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. I'm gonna do about two pumps of foundation and a full pump of Wrinkle Warrior. So we've got that. Mix it together in our fingers. I'm so excited to try this. And I'm just gonna push it into the skin, lightly pressing it everywhere. Now this foundation is pretty matte, so I'll be excited to see how dewy I can make it by mixing in the Wrinkle Warrior. My beauty blender, and just blend this into the skin. Okay, I'm gonna finish off the rest of my face, and then we will tap a little bit more of the product into the skin. Okay, so now that I've got my face done, we're going to put some of this on top. One pump. I'm just gonna do the same thing Katie did. Just gonna work it in between my hands. And then she just basically lightly pressed it on the high points of her skin. And kind of where you wanna put it on the high points first, and then the leftovers you can start working around the rest of the face. Honestly, really impressed with how it didn't create breakage in the makeup and everything still looks really nice. I'm actually so excited to start using this as like a makeup refresher now. I think it looks really good. All right, guys, so that's it for this video. If you have any questions regarding any of the Kate Somerville products, please feel free to hit me up in the comments down below. I will always do my best to get back to you and help you. All the products will be listed and linked in the description box as well. And I am so excited that I got the chance to meet Katie herself and introduce her to you guys. This was such an amazing experience. I feel like I really learned a lot, but so far so good, and everything has really been helping my skin a lot. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching this one. Bye, guys.